take number 212. Hey Hot Rodders, I'm setting up a set of Burdick's Race Right heads and I'm at the point where I'm establishing valve spring height. So what we want is the distance between the bottom of the retainer and the seat where the valve spring sits. And what I like to use to measure that is a digital calipers and a magnet. This magnet is a magnet I chopped out of an old hard drive. It's got a little bit of a curve to it, so it's perfect. I just take this magnet and I stick it right up there on the bottom of the retainer. Now the top of the magnet is the same height as the bottom of the retainer, so you can measure from the top of the magnet down to the valve spring seat. Just take your digital calipers, stick them on there, run down to the seat. Supposed to be 1950, we got 1947. Good to go. The trick is that little magnet. Everybody's got an old hard drive around. Just take it apart. Keep taking it apart till you get down to the magnets. They're really strong magnets. That's all I got. See you later.